local pizzeria is gone after an early morning fire, but no injuries were reported. Last Thursday, around 1:30 a.m., the Oskaloosa Fire Department responded to a blaze at 1503 A Avenue East, the former location of Pizza Hut. According to the Oskaloosa Fire Chief, Mark Neff, the fire began in the rear of the building. Neff says the fire was caused by a computer printer overheating. Neff says the fire is not suspicious, so an investigation by the Iowa State Fire Marshal is not needed. It took 14 local firefighters 2.5 hours to extinguish the flames that caused an estimated $125,000 worth of damage.